My name is Anna Kunkel and I'm working since many years for Evonik Industries for the business line Active Oxygens. I am responsible for the marketing for aerospace applications. The business line Active Oxygens is one of the leading suppliers of hydrogen peroxide and peracetic acid, and we offer a wide portfolio of different grades for many applications, ranging from pulp and paper, the chemical industry, the electronics industry, food and beverage industry, different environmental applications such as water treatment, for example, and also the aerospace industry. And here it is used in engines to power satellites and also for rocket launches. With regards to rocketry, the use of hydrogen peroxide as a fuel in hybrid and also in bipropellant rockets appears increasingly likely because compared with conventional fuels, it is far more environmentally compatible. The gigantic brown clouds generated when a space rocket is launched release huge amounts of nitrogen oxides, and hydrogen peroxide, on the other hand, does not show any of these negative side effects. So it really represents green rocketry because it doesn't release during the decomposition process any substance that is harmful to man or nature. Hydrogen peroxide is one of the most versatile chemicals in the world, and it decomposes only into water and oxygen. So it can replace harmful chemicals in many applications. Therefore, the potential for hydrogen peroxide is huge, and also the demand is rising due to an increased awareness in sustainability and also tightening environmental regulations. Well, we have over 100 years experience in hydrogen peroxide production and also transportation know-how. And we have a specifically designed ultra-high concentrated hydrogen peroxide for the requirements of the aerospace industry. And we are continuously working on further development of our products. As of today, we are able to produce hydrogen peroxide with concentrations of up to 98%. And this is really unique in the market.
Evonik, power to create.